I've seen three-toed sloths move faster.
This is shaping up to be one heck of a racing season.